What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ajen back again for another Alchemist Stars video, and for today I will be talking about this new rotating recruitment banner which features Uriel, Nemesis, and Aria. And this banner is a solid banner since all of these three featured units are really really good, especially the 5-star units. Nemesis at max BT is a god. Aria also is a god, because Aria is the best DPS in the Forest team. Nemesis is a cross style converter, but you need max BT for her to be a god. But it is not bad to get a copy of Nemesis here. And also Uriel also is so good, especially now that we have a lot of broken tiles or locked tiles. Uriel is a tile resetter, and although her cooldown is a bit long, but it is still manageable at 4 turns. But the main thing here is that you probably mostly use Uriel for the preemptive strike, which is at BT3, because a lot of players are doing this for chasing some stages, especially in Spire where there's no stamina. You can just reset every turn to get a good tile RNG, and that is her purpose for chasing also stages. And not only that one, she is also pretty good for clearing those tile debuffs, like the tile lock, broken tiles, the one with the mark number where the enemy will summon after the countdown ends. She can cleanse all those tiles. That is how the tile resetter works, and she is really good at it. Anyways, should you summon for this banner? If you don't have these units, then yes, only if you have the regular normal players. I do not advise spending your Lamp Ambers here, because the collaboration units is upon us. It's around maybe 8 days before day comes. So, but if you are not looking forward for the collaboration units and you really want these 3 units, then so be it. Good luck. But for me, I will summon here just to get until the guaranteed 5-star, because although my Uriel has a dupe, it's already at BT3, which is pretty good, pretty strong. I still don't have max BT for Nemesis and Aria, and they are my targets here. I'm not hoping to get a 6-star here. I'm hoping to get a 5-star. And also, while doing this, I'm slowly building up the PT. And it is not bad to get a spook of Uriel here. I will take it. But also, guys, remember that the RRR banner has now been changed. The rotation is now been changed. Previously, we have Carlene. Now, we have Uriel as expected. And then, probably next week, we can probably expect Shinsa or Eve, which is pretty nice. And after those two, we will get one of the best unit in the game, Hero. Probably. I hope Tour Dog will not let us down with the rotation of the new RRR banner. And props to them that they are now adding these limited time units here in the rotating recruitment banner. So without further ado, I will now do my summons here. I will just do singles, because as I've said before, doing singles if you're only aiming for the guaranteed 5 or 6 star, because as you can see in my previous video with the Carlene summons, I only did 2 singles to get the guaranteed 5 star. And here I'm hoping that I can get also in maybe a first pool or second pool, so that I can save more resources when Shinsa and Eve banner come, since I don't have those 2 yet. Okay, come on. Nope. Who is it gonna be? Oh my girl, Tessa. Next one. Come on. Fuck. Blue. Jomo. Okay, next. Third singles, come on, don't let me go into 10 pool. Another blue. Come on, come on. Chainsaw Rick. Fourth single. Come on. Five star. Nope. It's a four star. Who is it? Ah, another Tessa. Hyper Bolto. Come on. This is gonna be the Pip. Pip single. Ano, port single. I forgot Jomo again. Oh, Tessa Jomo. Tessa Jomo? Fuck. Pip single. Another 3-star. Come on. Chainsaw Rick. No, that is my 6th single already eh. Is it? Anyways, never mind. Come on. We're already here. Yes. As you see guys, I've saved maybe 3 or 2 regular players. And I'm glad that this is a 5-star, not a 6-star. Because I really want to get some copies of my Nemesis and Aria. And I hope this one is Nemesis. Because my Aria is already BT3. It is already pretty solid. You only need one dupe for Aria to be so good. But my Nemesis really needs max BT. Come on, Nemesis. Nemesis, please. Aha, Aria. Okay, I'll take it. BT for Aria. Let's go. Nice. I saved some 3 regular players. And there you go. To everyone who are summoning on the new RRR banner, I hope you good luck and I hope that you get what you want. Especially if you are aiming for the featured 5-star or 6-star, which is Uriel. This is a solid banner and just remember that the collaboration banner is almost upon us. So, summon at your own cost. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!